You know when Shanks went to meet Whitebeard and talk about Blackbeard and Ace? He told him, when he sees his face, the scar on his body aches more. So probably on God Valley, Garling Figarland injured Whitebeard. I don't know if Whitebeard had his devil fruit ability then, but it speaks how powerful Garling Figarland was 38 years ago. And most probably, the obliteration of God's Valley has something to do with him.